Hello guys, and welcome to a League of Legends Let's Play. Today we're going to go AD carry in the bot lane with hopefully
time to feast.
Hopefully. This is gonna be exciting. So yeah guys, I can't promise you anything. I can't promise you anything at all. But I can try. Against the Talon. This can be funny.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Oblivion.
This is gonna be a gameplay.
Hungry.
Yeah, I'm gonna slowly farm. Slowly farm. But yeah guys, that was a double kill. That was...
An enemy has been slain.
So yeah, I've got two kills now, which is pretty lucky by far. But we might win. We might. You never know. So Garen is 1-0. Definitely. 6-0. Wow. That's one thing.
An ally has been slain.
What the hell? She went a bit ham, I guess. Oh, wow, almost got him too. Huh. Oh yeah. yeah, right now, going good.
Been slain.
Our blood can
so yeah, 8-1-2, that's not bad. Do it like this deck, or should we go for hex deck? Hex deck. Go for hex deck, yeah. And that's 550.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Slain.
That's the game. More crit.
Dominating. Shut down.
Yeah.
Haste. Disconnected.
So yeah guys, 17 for 3 on Kog'Maw AD carry. Hold on. Nice.
Inhibitor.
champion, let's play. Let's play of League of Legends AD Carry Season 6 with Colonel. Hope you guys liked it and hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!